A public meeting at Wollongong Town Hall is underway to discuss the project shortlisted for the $100 million Restart New South Wales Illawarra Infrastructure Fund. Health was the biggest winner, making up almost a third of the proposals.
22 projects worth $291 million, sourcing $172 million in funding from the state government.
They range from everything from projects and upgrades at Bald Hill right through to important road upgrades at South Nowra, which will help with industrial development in that region.
Nine feature in the Wollongong LGA worth $99 million, including UOW's iAccelerate program to build a purpose-built facility for start-up businesses, aged care services in the CBD and Kanahooka, $22.5 million for the Fowlers Road Bridge in West Dapto, and the full amount of funding needed to upgrade Bulleye Hospital.
Got to be at the top of the list for a number of reasons. Health in this region is of critical importance to everyone, and we all know that Wollongong Hospital is under pressure.
Shell Harbour and Kiama had four projects, another Warrigal Care facility, with a fifth of the funding sought for the Kiama Hospital site upgrade. The Highlands and South Coast also did well, sharing in seven projects, featuring assisted accommodation for the disabled in Mittagong, a multi-deck car park in Nowra. The list is set to cause some controversy.
I've said from the beginning that this was too far spread. I think this should have been restricted to the local government areas of Kiama, Shell Harbour and Wollongong.
The Illawarra has always been regarded as the five local government areas.
Four more public meetings will be held with detailed applications needed to be finalised by the end of the month. A decision will be made by the end of the year. You can also comment on the Have Your Say website. Melissa Jarros, WIN News.
Football South Coast may soon finally have a home after local Labor MPs promised funds for the development of a facility at West Dapto today.